Golden jettisons it into Minnesota ice. Charlie Coyle off the boards and up. Parisi after it. Holden had trouble with it. And Parisi's all over him with Koivu arriving on the scene. Puck got by him and Landeskog turns back. Look at McKinnon, gathers speed again. Trying to go wide, but Scandella was able to play him defensively. But now room for the captain in front. And a sliding defensive play by Ryan Suter with Stasny loose in front. Parisi drops it in. Parenteau winding up. Eric Johnson goes to work. Flipping it onto the left wing. And Brodin was there. Following up Johnson with a steal. Parenteau in front. And it went off Brizgalov, collected by Heatley. And it's a 2-on-1 the other way. Niederreiter shoots. Is it in? Yes, it's in. It's a series winner for Nito Niederreiter. It's a wild night here in Denver.
That is Nino Niederreiter, the unlikeliest of scorers. Had never had a playoff goal prior to tonight. He gets a big one in the third, and he gets one in overtime. And Matt Duchene has no idea that there's anyone behind it. He's playing space when he's got to give up a 2-on-1. Niederreiter, bar, middle of the net, and in. No question, that's the net. And Duchene's got to know better than that. Head on a swivel. You got to know who's behind you. And Niederreiter makes no mistake. Post and the middle bar and out. And Semyon Varlamov can't make that save. They need it. And the Wild advance on the overtime winner from Niederreiter.
First guy to arrive from Minnesota. You saw him up in the seats early on in the afternoon. The last shooter of the night. What a coaching job for Mike Yeo, and what a tremendous coaching job for Patrick Watt as rookie season. But it's Minnesota that claims a ticket to the second round against the defending Stanley Cup champions. What a series it was between two very evenly matched teams.
It went back and forth. It was a homer series up until now. But the Wild will think that they deserve this fate after the close overtime goals and the late comebacks.
Great interaction you saw between the veteran Suter and the kid who became the man in this series, Nathan McKinnon. This team's going to be fun to watch in the Stanley Cup playoffs for a long time to come. The Colorado Avalanche, but it's the Minnesota's Wild, or Minnesota Wild's time right now.
One of the best parts about hockey, the handshake afterwards, the respect.
And with so many unusual storylines, Ilya Brizgalov, game-winning, series-winning goaltender. Let's go down to Mark Masters.
Zach, you guys trailed in this game four different times. You came back. What was the key to winning this game?
We didn't get frustrated, I think. You know, there was a lot of different times when we had to scrap our way back into the game, and we scored some timely goals. We had some good responses after they scored, and we finally put some in on Barloff.
Game 7 is a special game for any player in any sport. To win in overtime is extraordinary. What was the feeling when that goal went in?
Relief. We haven't had a lot of luck in this building this series. Lost a couple overtime games. We felt like we should have won, but we felt good going into the overtime tonight, and we were able to pull it off.
It's pretty fresh right now, but you guys won the season series with the Blackhawks. How do you think you match up against Chicago?
Well, they're the champs. They're a great team. They're a great team in the playoffs. They know how to win. We won't get a lot of time to enjoy this win, but we know we're going to have a tough second-round matchup.
Thanks, Zach. Go ahead.
Thank you.
Well, one of the stars, Zach Parisi. How about the unheralded guys that finish it, though? Niederreiter with two goals tonight. Kyle Brodziak gets his third assist. Danny Heatley, a goal and two assists. And Ilya Brizgalov, one save in 13 minutes and 15 seconds, but it was a big one.
Well, to save it was in overtime to keep the game alive on a good shot from Stasny. And they're led by their stars and their depth and their belief. And the Wild find a way to get it done.
You heard the roar from the crowd here saluting the Colorado Avalanche. It was quite a ride this season for the Avalanche, but it ends here tonight. First visiting team to win, and it comes in game seven. They erased four Colorado leads, and they win in overtime. Minnesota headed to Chicago. Hope you enjoyed it. So long from Denver.